Point Sunday. We'll start off here at the point. The old house is now for sale. $1.5 million. You can see all the busted out windows and boarded up stuff in here. They got open house today. I wonder if anybody will buy it. The fire was Friday. Let's go over and look at the fire damage. There's a lot of people coming up looking probably to see what the fire damage is. Busted up fence is now the melted fence. Kind of get a look at, I'm not sure if it started down there or around the corner where Crystal Springs is, but it roared up the slope. Maybe a bird happened, man. See here. There's life still here. Look at the melted spot. Here's melted fence part. You can kind of look out. Cloudy day here. Got a little warm here. This is the only spot though. Kind of weird that it burned up all the way to the point. A lot of people here today. I don't know what these panels are from. Sitting bush, there's the sitting board where he sat on. It's pretty much gone. Not sure if it roared up from the left or the right. Yeah, the lovers up here, they're you can see the graffiti now and all the bottles. And the sweethearts. Their view's now ruined. He's not gonna propose today.
Yeah, right. It can't be the place anymore.
The place is too trashed.
Right.
And looking down. There's the ravine, I guess, where it started. There's a light pole here at the point. You can see they've already stripped the wiring. You'd think they could find a better way to secure that. the Point House. I guess this would be the master living room, main living room. As you look out the busted windows at the Point. Kitchen. Next to that, I had some crappy tops in here. Yeah. Poor Micah. How many square foot?
5,000.
5,000?
5 bedrooms, 4 bath, 1.4 acres.
2 fireplaces. Main entrance. The first time I've been here when the cops weren't called. No. I'm just
funny.
Kidding. Yeah. One bathroom there. I think he said 5 bedroom. Bedroom over there, bathroom. They said to look out from the offices of the killers, and we'll go up there. Oh, yeah. You got the view, right? There's the Point right there. Chirping, need batteries. Another bedroom. Another bedroom, bathroom.
Construction is. You can kind of see the roads up there. It's called Tremont Ranch.
Wait, across way on the other slope?
Oh yeah, all it's on.
It's still Redlands.
Yeah, technically it's still Redlands, but that is. It's a 360-degree view of Southern California.
I like how they made the girl side the beer closet. That's the obvious girl side.
Yeah.
How high is Tremont? You don't beat this by much, do you?
Oh yeah, by a lot.
Do you?
No, yeah, it's a really high.
Redlands is 1370 on the floor in the valley.
Yeah, we had a
couple hundred higher,
Oh, it's much higher. You know what? It's actually not that low. It's even more farther this way. If you kind of can put your head against the window, you could see.
Can those things open?
Let's see.
Hey, I don't want to fall out, but way over there.
Yeah.
Tremont. It's over in San Tim, right?
Mm-hmm. Right over the train track.
Oh, you're cheating! Now you're going up the Badlands. That's Badlands over there. But this would be the highest point around for Redlands, right?
Yeah, right around here.
From here? And the sunset's got to beat somewhere?
I don't think anywhere on Sunset has to beat. I mean, there's
points
on Sunset. But I think this one is the only, 360 view.
Right.
That's this high. But that one in Tremont is a 360 view and much higher.
That's up on top of the Badlands, then? You'd have to be on top.
Yeah. It's a finished lot. There's no house on it. The lot itself was listed in the middle. Without the house.
Oh yeah, if you're up top.
But I actually went up there for 4th of July. you could see every firework show and stuff.
Yeah.
It was crazy.
This is where I put my throne, right here.
I think, like fixing these things, the spindles and stuff, whatever.
Yeah.
Fixing everything, the windows, the lights.
It comes with a squatter. Two squatters. Mr. Lizard and Mrs. Black Widow. I'm not sure what that is. Black Widow. Mr. Lizard likes him. Window screen. You know, if the city was smart, they should just open a liquor store up here. You can imagine the booze sales on a Friday, Saturday night. It'd be through the roof. There must be thousands of beer bottles over there now. You can see from the fire. I mean, it's a couple feet thick over the years. We sell the beer caps. Better not look too close. I found some nasty stuff up here before. And what's sad to hear is the one guy said that land was actually owned by the university here. And they gave it up. I guess a contractor bought it. Built the home in 2008, 2009. You would have think the university would have donated it to the conservancy. I don't know. I wish. I remember when these started being built, everybody screamed, but it's too late then. But nice to have kept the point. I guess it's 1.4 acres you get with that house. So you'd have to maintain all this. Put up a fence, privacy fence, lights, signage, I guess. And maybe the city might patrol it, I don't know. Good luck. Nice little backyard, though. They said they had a wedding out here on this little brick flooring out there, a brick. They had a wedding here.